Thank you, Reverend. Tell me the app. May we have your testimony, please? Tina will translate for you.
Thank
Tina,
you, Ian.
please. Thank you.
Hi, Valerie. This is Tina. I will translate.
Thank you, Tina. What
Thank you.
difference does Christ's return make in your life?
基督的再来会给你的生活带来什么不一样呢？
Do we just stop and wait for him?
我们只是停下来，然后等待他吗？
Of course, knowing he could return today is different than knowing he will return today.
当然，知道，我们知道他可能今天再来，或者知道他今天一定会来，是不同的。
Matthew 24:36 tells us, "But concerning that day and hour, no one knows, not even the angels of heaven, nor the Son, but the Father only."
在马太福音24:36中说到，但那日子、那日辰、但那日子、那时辰，没有人知道，连天上的使者也不知道，子也不知道，唯独父知道。
Long ago, I heard about a pastor in China that convinced his fellowship that Jesus was going to return on a specific day, and they arranged to meet together on a hill in the countryside.
很久以前，我听说中国有一位牧师，让他的会众相信，耶稣会在某一天，就具体的某一天回来。于是他们就安排在乡下的一座山上去聚会。
All packed their bags and waited together, only to be terribly disappointed.
所有人都收拾好行李，一起等待。那个具体的那天，结果却大失所望。
This happens in America also.
这种情况也发生在美国。
Why do these preachers think they can contradict scripture?
为什么这些传道人认为他们可以违背圣经呢？与圣经的经文相互矛盾呢？
We do not and will not know.
我们不知道，也不会知道。
There is a lot to do while waiting for our Lord's return.
在等待主再来的过程当中，我们有很多事情要去做。
In Mark 16:15, Jesus made the command to go into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole creation.
在马可福音16:15。耶稣就是宣布的一条命令，就是你们往普天下去，传福音给万民听。
John 9:4 further admonishes us, we must work the works of him who sent me while it is day. Night is coming when no one can work.
在约翰福音9:4中，再一次更进一步的劝诫我们。趁着白日，我们必须做那差我来者的工；黑夜将到，就没有人能做工了。
There is no time to be wasted sitting around wishing and hoping the Lord would come back in our lifetime.
我们不能浪费时间，就等在那里，坐在那里，希望上帝在我们的有生之年再来。
It is sin to do so.
这样做。是有罪的。
He clearly has commanded us to spread the gospel, good news to all.
他明确的给我们发出命令，是让我们向所有人去传福音。
Every time the Bible talks about Christ's return, it is for the purpose of motivating us into action, not cease from it.
圣经每次提到耶稣再来，都是为了激励我们采取行动，而不是停止行动。
Therefore, we should live life to the fullest as if every day were the last.
因此，我们应该活得更加，使每天更加充实，把每一天当做最后一天。
After all, has your whole family and relatives come to Christ?
毕竟，你的全家人和亲戚都信主了吗？
Are they ready for his return?
他们准备好迎接基督的再来了吗？
What about your neighbors and those you work with?
那你的邻居和同事呢？
Have they heard the gospel message of how they can have peace with God and know without a doubt where they will spend eternity?
他们是否听过福音？是否知道如何才能与上帝，就是如何让上帝在他赐予他，就是如何才能和上帝建立一个良好的关系，并毫无疑问的知道自己将在哪里度过永生吗？
If not, maybe we are not spending our time with praying for them and for opportunities to share with them.
如果他们没有听过，也许就是我们没有花时间为他们祷告，也没有机会与他们分享。
Most of our work needs to be on our knees for the lost.
我们大部分的工作都需要为失丧的人去守望祷告。
That God would soften their hearts and take the veil off their eyes, that they may be ready to receive the truth of the story of redemption.
求神能够使他们的心软化，摘下他们眼中的蒙的那个纱，让他们准备好接受救赎的真理。
Remember the parable of the talents in Luke 19. Where the departing king tells 10 of his servants to engage in business until I come and hands them 10 talents to invest.
还记得《路加福音》19章中才干的比喻吗？在这个比喻中，即将离开的国王告诉他的十个仆人：“你们去做生意，只等我回来。
Let us be like the first servant who doubled his talents.
”并交给他们，就是拥有十个才干的人去投资。
Let us use every day as a gift and use it to glorify God.
让我们就像那第一个仆人一样，把我们的才干加倍。
My dear brothers and sisters, there is no time to waste.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹们，没有时间去浪费了。
Thank you, Tim.
Thank you, Valerie. Thank you very much. Please lead us to read the Lord's Prayer. 请大家开麦。
Repeat after me, our Father in heaven,
Our Father
our
in
Father in
heaven,
heaven, hallowed be your name.
Hallowed
be
your
your name.
name.
Your kingdom come.
Your
Your
kingdom
kingdom
come.
come. Your will be done.
Your
Your
will
will
be
be
done.
done. On earth as it is in heaven.
On
On
earth
earth
as
as
it
it
is
is
in
in
heaven.
heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give
Give
us
us
today our
today
daily bread.
our
Daily
daily
bread.
bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And
And
forgive
forgive
us
us our debts.
our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
As we
As we
also
also
have
have
forgiven
forgiven
our
our
debtors.
debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And
And
lead
lead
us
us
not
not
us
into
into
temptation.
temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from
Amen.
Thank you.
Thank
Thank
you very much.
you.
Thank
you.
Bless you. Have a great day. God
And
bless
your
you.
family.
You.
Thank you, Valerie. Thank you
Thank
very
你。
much. 哈，谢谢 Valerie 老师今天给我们的帮忙。哈，感谢他的领读。好，而且他每次都带来我们他自己亲自写的很好的见证。哈，灵修的教材。谢谢大家。那我们接下来呢，有一些时间。